Decker. Guy of Vengeance. Both refill 5, is that what it's saying? Looks like it.
I didn't even come back here. We're fucking down this place.
Straight shot. Fives in the knock, alright, cool look, spread shot. Barrier. Fly straight and return, alright, 15 more powerful weapons hidden in the game, final 20. Alright then. We'll be right back. So what did we try here? The shield. Let's try this.
What happened to the double jump?
regeneration. Yeah. And this one must be magic power. I reckon this one is the best.
Yeah.
did a ton of damage, man.
I love Sequoia, but I fucking hate the Avengers.
With Google Pixel, your phone, buds, and watch are seamlessly connected and always ready to help. Switching between them is easy. Have Google and...
it's trash. Hey, thanks for that trash. Anyway, I forgot to mention this. So remember I was playing the Lightning Sentry Assassin? Well, turns out that the best way to play that is to put all the Lightning Sentries in one spot, kill the first enemy, and then use explosives. What is this shit? Hey, thanks. I have a Mara's Kaleidoscope on, dude. Thanks, man. I got a Mara's Kaleidoscope. Get on my level. You know? Trying to give me these fucking... Hey, thanks. I appreciate the sentiment, but... I mean, come on, man. Anyway, thanks. What was I talking about? Oh, yeah. You have to drop all the mines on the same spot to kill the first dude. And then the corpse explosion has killed the rest, right? Well, you can't do that on a pad unless you stand in front of the enemy and drop all the mines behind you. That's the only way. Otherwise, the fucking mines get dropped in random ass locations. There's no other way. So I stopped playing Lightning Trap because of that. I didn't know it. I don't know anyone, I guess I do know a few people that play Final Fantasy XIV. They don't really talk about it. That feels like, Final Fantasy XIV feels like some weird, like, perverted shit in IRL. No one ever brings it up. It is? Online, everyone's like, I love that game, you know? Everyone is so, like, I play it all the time and shit. But in person, yeah. People get married in that game? Well, I guess that's WoW. I've heard of that in WoW. I know more than one person that has, like, started a relationship from WoW. Not unheard of. Especially when it was WoW's, like, heyday. You crashed a wedding in WoW? How do you do that? You just showed up to someone's wedding and wow? That is crazy. Hard to even imagine that. This guy is awesome. He's one of the coolest enemies. He's wearing that dude's face and he laughs his ass off constantly. Alright, get ready. Get ready, it's fucking Cinco de Mayo! Cinco de Mayo! that same shit the other guy. Oh, I got this. It's garbage. You can have it, and you can have this trash too. Batman fucking part 8. Okay. Are you Vince Vaughn? Is that a fucking Bandy attempt again, or what? Part 8. Set rings are always trash. What do I know? I don't know. I mean, I'm learning. What were we talking about? Crashing weddings and shit? So then there's no way you're gonna be able to get a trade of that 5-5 facet I got for a Vex. Also, I meant to ask you, is there such a thing as a Thunder Charm for magic? Does that exist? That 5-5 is close to Vex. Nice capital letters, Vallejo. Anyway, that's cool. Maybe one of you guys will trade me. The facet is worth 3 Vex. Oh, damn. Now we're talking. That guy tried to rip me off with capital letters on it. 3 Vex. At the moment. Batman Forever equals the best Batman movie. Which one's Forever? Is that the one with Arnold? Hey, mysterious stranger. Nice to see you. My proc chance for Mysterious Stranger is pretty high lately. I've been specking into Lamb Chop. Val Kilmer and Tommy Lee Jones. Thanks, Mysterious Stranger and Slouchy and Hoodoo. I don't know how to say those things on console. Retreat. Hey, thanks, spider in your room. Spider in your room. Retreat. Retreat. Oh yeah, Jim Carrey was a pretty cool Riddler. I'll admit that. Hey, happy Halloween, Dorito guy. Flamin' Hot is my favorite, but they're all good. I mean, not all of them. There's that purple one that I don't like. It's like sweet onion chicken teriyaki or some shit. I don't like that one. And I don't like the regular corn one. But other than that, they all good. Sweet chili? Yeah, I don't love that sweet chili one. Purple the best? Hey man, everyone's got their own. There's like one thing, a lot of people love those Salt and Vinny chips. I can't, I'm not into that shit. Too much Vinny. Nah. F room, that sucks. Right? F is like fucking whatever. Large glowing charm? What is it? Ow, 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 ow. 7% faster run walk. F rune. Yeah, F rune is garbage. I thought he was a pretty cool Riddler. I've kind of always been a Jim Carrey fan. I always thought that his delivery was really good, and I always liked the fact that he came from in living color. You know, that was a pretty cool story, you know? He was such an oddball on that show, but he, at the same time, he fit right in some weird way. Ace Ventura was great. All those early movies were great. I even liked Liar Liar, but after that, he kind of fell off. But it doesn't matter. He's still good. I really enjoyed that Man on the Moon documentary. Mash that shit! Ah, bitch. I didn't get anything, dude. Wow. That was mash as hard as fuck, dude. What is this? Okay, next game. Break time of DD. Hey, you guys want to take a quick break and then do Batman Part 9? You want to take a break? Get up and stretch. Tell the truth. You haven't gotten up since like 3 hours before my stream even started. Come on, man. Thanks, Spider Yoruma. Thanks, Lempira. I'm going to get up and I'm going to stretch. You can do whatever you want. But we'll do Batman Part 9 in like 5 to 7. I think people are sending me like friend requests and shit. Good luck with that, man. But anyway, I'm going to get up and click on a couple of things here. There's something wrong here. I got to mute it. It'd be cool.
then probably Life Region, or even Life Region can go. Anyway, it's cool, man. Very interesting.
My block chance is now 41. I could cap it if I respec. I'm being a cheapskate with respecs. Hey, do you guys know how much it is to trade for a token of absolution? What are you trying to trade? Okay, thanks. What is this? What does this say? 10% faster cast rate, 14 dex. Is this dope? Hey, this guy gave me this ring. Is it dope because of the faster cast rate? It's way better than what? It is dope? Hey, thanks. I didn't really have anything to give you. I could have given you a mana. Should have res and FCR? Damn. Beggars can't be choosers. I could swap this with it. It has no res, but it has that 15 fire absorb. But does that mean I'm hitting a new breakpoint? I don't know what I don't know if you guys answered that, but earlier I mentioned I have, let's see what my FCR is now. For Blessed Hammer, I have 155. Oh. Oh, ding! Wow. What a nice guy. Are those expensive or hard to get? I mean, I know how you get them, but I don't know how much they're worth. Thanks for that. 125 FCR is max? Oh. Well then, I've already reached that by a lot. That means I can start replacing pieces with other stats. Okay, good to know. Thanks for the advice. No, they're not expensive. They're like a PAL rune. Cool. Hey, thanks for that token of absolution, amigo. They're like a PAL rune. Yeah, I gotta get a torch eventually, but I don't think my character is strong enough to beat Ubers. And it's kind of complicated, too. I gotta, like, Google it. Or maybe I could trade someone for one, but I just traded my only valuable thing, as far as I know. that facet that I had found. I got pretty hyped about it. I like the fact that I knew what it was when it dropped. That's, like, the best part. It's like, oh, shit, I think this is valuable, and it turned out to get me a Heart of the Oak. You just need Life Tap, Smite, and a Source of Crushing Blow without Knockback. Life Tap, Smite. Those are all things. They're not, like, an item.
Let's go.
techniques. Earlier today, the boss died and someone put a portal on the floor. And then I put the portal instead of the loot and teleported back to town. And this asshole took all the fucking candy. Diablo 2 and Path of Exile are really complexity. Diablo 2's endgame is very hidden from the player though. Like, in PoE, you get to the endgame, you know exactly what you're supposed to do and how to do it and what's fun about it. It's just easy to figure out that in that aspect at least. But there is. any of that. That's my man. It's so easy that you don't even realize how hard it is. Ah! Hey!
No! Ah! You son of a fucking don't touch my stuff!
I died! We'll be right back. Thanks, Debbie Ness. Thanks, Bob. Thanks again. 20 Book Batman, that's true. What was I gonna say? Other than that, that was fun. Oh, and thanks for that trade. That was my first time making a real trade in this game. Night streams are the best streams. Thanks for liking them, because, you know, a lot of the time I feel like I'm being a clown during the day, but at night I'm kind of just like hanging out with my homies. So it's pretty cool that you guys show up. Good times. I like that too. Thanks for liking my stream. I mean, obviously I'm a dumb clown at night too, but during the day it's kind of like, you know, I'm playing something stupid and I'm on a unicycle juggling and shit. But at night it's more about banning people I don't like and talking to people I do like. Know what I mean? Anyway, I mean, whatever, dude. People show up and are pleasant, and that's really what matters to me. I like being among pleasant company. Yesterday, I hung out with friends. I like hanging out with people. I like people that make me laugh. That's what I want. The same as in real life. People that make me laugh, people that make me smile, people that bring their dog and it barfs. You know? I don't want to see some stupid shit. Who the fuck invited this guy? That's exactly what I feel like when I see some dumbass say some stupid shit. You know? But you get the drill by now. Hey, happy Halloween, everybody. That was fun. Thanks again, Devinus. Devinus. I hope you're having a good day, too. Thanks. I'll be back tomorrow, though. I'm not 100% sure. I'll see you in the sewer. The trophy.